Happy final week of 2012. I see that you've survived the Mayan apocalypse, so here's another Songs That Sound Like Other Songs. Prepare to have your minds blown! I'm just kidding. This episode covers something that should come as no surprise to most people, but I'd like to get it out of the way. See, sometimes there are songs that sound a whole lot like other songs, to the point that you can just play them one on top of the other and they work together flawlessly, and often this is done on purpose. A great example of this is Pitbull's International Love featuring Chris Brown, and Taio Cruz's Break Your Heart featuring Ludacris. Is it Taio Cruz? Taio. I'm gonna go with Taio. As I was saying, you can just flip back and forth between the two songs and they work together. And you can just play them together. So, that's a lot of fun. Now, whenever I do one of these videos pointing out how much one song sounds like another song, I get someone in the comments going, "This is an outrage! They should sue!" But the thing is, sometimes it's entirely in the interests of an artist to produce a track that sounds exactly like something else that's already out there. Especially when it comes to music produced for play and dance clubs. You don't want a track that the DJ is going to struggle to mix into his set. The DJ only wants to be able to create a set that'll keep the music flowing without interruption and keep people dancing. So as long as a dance club is the venue where you want your music to be showcased, it's in your interests to make something that'll fit easily within a set list of lots of other club anthems. So you don't want to be messing around with odd time signatures and different key changes. Keep that in mind next time you hear somebody criticizing a song, especially a club anthem, for being unoriginal. In those cases, you can rest assured that the track's producer probably knows exactly what they're doing better than those who would criticize them for it. That's all we've got time for today. If you like what you've seen here, then don't hesitate to hit the like button and subscribe.